client. And together with me here, look at this young gentleman. He's only 17 years old, Mr. Akash Manoj. He's the founder of Cardioptre. So how are you, Mr. Akash?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I am great too. Thank you so much. You come all the way from India, right?
Exactly. I'm from Bangalore, India, and I've come here to represent my project called Cardioptre. And basically, the Cardioptre stemmed out from my research. So my research is basically about a device that detects silent heart attacks up to 6 hours in advance. So basically, silent heart attacks, you know, they don't give out symptoms before an unlikely event, like chest pain. They don't give out symptoms before an unlikely event. So the patients might not know whether they're getting a heart attack or not. So what my device does is actually detect a specific protein which increases on the onset of a cardiac ischemia. And then it tries to quantify that protein. If the levels of the protein are higher, the patient could be warned of an impending cardiac arrest and find that he or she needs immediate medical attention. So he can rush to the doctor 6 hours before the heart attack, which can incredibly save his life.
Okay, before going into more detail about the Cardioptre product, can I know what actually triggers you to do into research on this in this field?
So I've been doing this research for 4 years now. So when I was 13, my grandfather died of a silent heart attack. And since then, I wanted to find a solution to this problem. And then I began working, you know, with a government fellowship at a university back in my country. And I've been working for the past 4 years. And finally, I have my results to back my research.
So this device, this Cardioptre, is it already in the market or is it in the development phase?
It is up for release. It's up for public release. And the research has been translated into a startup, which is basically the device. So, and it's an affordable device for public use, yes.
That is amazing. So that means next month, yes, we will be seeing your product in the market already. That's amazing. Congratulations on that one. And I really love your passions about, you know, doing 4 years research and coming out with this device. Thank you for that. And Akash, this is your first time here in MEDEX show. Right.
Yes, this is my first time at MEDEX and my second time in KL.
Oh, okay. Welcome back. And how do you think this MEDEX show, the response so far, and what kind of benefits that you gain from this show?
So basically, you know, my startup has been approved in India, Switzerland, Germany. And, you know, I've been looking to expand my horizons in different countries. And Malaysia is a great cardiac market, so MEDEX has definitely, you know, provided me a platform to interact with the stakeholders who are having the first-hand experience. So it's been an incredible experience so far.
Thank you so much, and it's really great to see you, a 17-year-old young gentleman here in this show. Thank you, and this is Lion reporting for C21 TV from MITEC Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.